Hello, this is our Lapros compound microscope with LED lamp containing in it, and this is ready stock of our compound microscope. So I will tell you how to operate this microscope to see the proper results. So first of all, this is a slide containing specimen in it, and first thing you should take care of in this microscope while using an LED lamp in it is that the light passing through starting through the lamp should pass straight from the microscope like this. First of all, we will switch on the lamp and you can see the light passes through properly here. Okay, so in other case, if you use a reflector, please do take care of a proper lighting in the room so you can get the proper results. Okay, and in the box we will provide you with 15x eyepiece and one 10x eyepiece. I will be using 10x eyepiece for seeing the results. So I will place this slide here. You have to take care of that the specimen side, the upper side of the specimen should be placed in the microscope. So then only you will be able to see the results. Otherwise, you won't be able to see any results in the microscope. So I am placing the slide here, the upper side. And please do take care of the specimen should be in the lighting area of the microscope. So, and we will be using this coarse motion and fine motion for seeing the results, and I will be starting with 10x objective. So while revolving this objective, you should take care of this click sound. This means that the objective is placed properly under the light and on the specimen, and I will be starting with the results. So this is somewhere I can see the some results, and if you see any blurriness in the results, just use fine motion to find the image which you can see in the microscope. So I can see the proper results of the specimen in this microscope with taking all the measures properly to see a good result. Now I will be using this 45x objective. Just take care of this click sound again. So this is somewhere I can see results from 45x, and again, if you see any blurriness in the image, just use fine motion to find the results. Yes, I can see the proper results here. Okay. So now I'll be telling you how to create a sample and test in the microscope. First of all, this is the slide box, plain slide box, and this is the box of glass cover slip which will be used in the formation of a sample. So I am just creating a sample here. This was a empty plain slide. I placed a specimen on it, and I will be just putting a glass cover on the specimen like this. My sample is created and I will be just putting it in the microscope to see the results. Switch on the lamp, place the slide under the microscope. Starting with 10x, I can see some results here, and to remove the blurriness, use fine motion, and again with 45, adjust, and I can see results. So for blur image, you can use fine motion. Use fine motion, and when you are done with your work, just do remember that switch off this lamp